Hello friends, I am Apeksha Sharma. I am here to present sub-secondary classification of fingerprints. So, firstly we discussed about Henry. Dr. Henry Foltz and Sir Francis Galton developed the Henry system, classification system, for identifying criminal suspect by their fingerprints. Because fingerprints are the individual patterns which are not changed till the end of our life. So let we discuss about the classification. Firstly, we discuss about the what is the fingerprints. The reproduction of patterns of friction ridges on the distal phalanges of fingers and thumbs are known as fingerprints. It means that patterns present opposite of nails is known as fingerprints. Then we discuss about sub-secondary classification. It subdivides large group of fingerprints having primary and secondary classification. This classification is applicable for whorl and loop patterns only. It consists two methods for classification. First, lettered group method. Second is new method of ridge tracing and ridge counting. Firstly, we discussed about the lettered group method, in which if plain arch, tented arch and radial loop is present in the index finger, then this classification is not occur. If only the whorl and loop patterns are present, then this classification is further proceed. So we make the possibilities of this classification in the patterns. If the patterns are present, then we represent it by small a. If not, then it is remain as it is, or represented by capital A. Then we discuss about the new method of ridge tracing and ridge counting. In this we discuss about the ridge tracing and ridge counting in between the delta and core. If it is represented by in the form of I, M and O, it means inner, middle and outer. If the loop pattern is present on the index finger, then we count the ridges in inner 1 to 5, in middle 6 to 12, and 13 and above is in outer. For middle finger, 1 to 6 in inner, 7 to 13 in middle, 14 and above in outer. For ring finger, 1 to 7 in inner, 8 to 14 in a middle, and 15 above in outer. Then we make the possibilities and formula in the form of I, M and O and also I, M and R. But this formula is made in the numerator, right hand fingers are considered, and in the denominator, the left hand fingers are considered. If the whorl pattern is present, we trace the ridges from left to right. Example, consider the right hand. Count for index finger, middle finger and ring finger having ridge count 4, 9 and 14. For the left hand ridge, count for index, middle and ring finger have a ridge count 8, 13 and 18. Then we make the formula IMR upon IMR, then IMM, IMO, then the number of possibilities are formed. Thank you.